What's up, guys? It is McKinnon 29 here. We are doing a pre-workout video. Sorry that I'm shirtless, but we have to. Me and Cole are doing a pre-workout video. Well, workout video for my off season because I play hockey. He does.
We might be talking about girls, but if you have a girlfriend, leave it in the comments. And we might change the song to MATTYB, or it's just a video. But you guys can also go to MATTYB the Gentleman, and there's a bunch of different songs. So MATTYB the Gentleman.
Sorry guys, I have to put on my shirt.
And if you like my hair, comment down below, please. Seriously, that would be his dream.
I need to have somebody like it besides my girlfriend.
Like you have it.
Sure.
You don't even have
it. You're gonna give me payback, I bet. God.
Funny.
That's what happens.
Damn it, later.
Guys, it was my fault that I did that, so all right, let's go.
I'm back to this football my videos.
So
master of puppets.
Hockey, bud. spider covering the screen.
Spider. You might do a 100-degree knife. I'm done. That's not going to be possible. Well, it is going to be possible. By the way, that's hitting people right now. It's getting very rare. So, go down and look at people's videos for that. It's a brand new welcome. I'm not always going to be in this video. This is actually my first time being on YouTube.
Guys,
if you want to see more of my workout and
what I do, because I do scooter riding, if you guys know that.
Dang, so sweaty. By the way, he nearly broke his attic because he hit his hockey stick so hard.
I hit a puck. I shot a puck today. I was making a YouTube video.
This was a puck. That's a puck. That's a hard puck. It went straight through the window.
Wall. Because there was a few holes, like around us. So I hit it there, and then it broke the whole thing down.
We can all show you, but that would be in a different video. That's gonna be later today.
Later today?
Yeah.
You're only staying till like 9 o'clock. Okay. Who wants this to see me do this?
And here's a picture of Zane. Here's the back picture
of my hockey.
Yeah.
And if you guys know me from, if you guys go to a Baco ice hockey, then I think you guys can know me. If you guys go to ticket shops,
we've been battling a lot, so.
No! I'll edit that out.
What the hell?
Your music.
Stay out of the video.
We're leaving in like a half hour.
Alright, so YouTube video here. Public. We're